Guys, thank you for everything you've done to me for the past year. It's been an amazing year, 2021. Like, it was the best year I've ever had with you guys. Like, thank you for getting me to 45 subscribers. It's a lot to me. I know I haven't been uploading for the past year. You know, it was school, everything, you know. So, by the way, spoilers, but I'm gonna upload a video on 2 January. So, be subscribed and turn on post notifications so you can never miss it. So, yeah. So, this is Best of Firmbricks 2021. Enjoy. Hey guys, Porn Breaks here for the first video on YouTube. This is amazing. This is my dream. Like, I wanted a thing on YouTube, like a channel, to where I could possibly make videos and post them. And since then, I've already made a bunch of videos, which are not uploaded yet, and these are not perfect at all. And I'm like, dude, I need to start. And then I asked my father, can I start it? He was like, you want some content. You need content. And I was like, I'll give you. And then I gave him, and I was like, let's just make mocks. That's the only thing I want. I want to make mocks on this channel. So this is the start of my mock building journey from now. And it's awesome sharing with you guys. This is the first for the Brickitech mock contest. If you haven't already known, Brickitech has started a mock contest where you have to just build and then to take photos of it and post it on Reddit. So I just probably did that, and I don't know what happened. I just haven't checked Reddit yet. So today I got a mini scale. I made a micro minifig mock. So yeah. Sorry for that, guys, but yeah. So this is a mock, and yeah, it's awesome if you ask me. And it's in micro minifig scale. You can see that's a snowman. It's a bit snowy day, but not this much. Like, that's a road. That's a function if you ask me. I'll tell you. It's a Brickitech logo, my custom logo that I made, which is like a green. Let me get the light for that. Yup, there we go. That's a green, orange, yellow, and pink. And a bit snow right there. We're gonna set this to the right angle that we did. Yeah. So, there's a bit window. Circle window. I don't know why. And if you take the snowman off, you could possibly see. Like, there's a bit space inside. Whoa, that's awesome. Hey guys, Porn Breaks here, back in the video. Welcome back to my channel. Well, I got a Saturday and Sunday weekly series that I'm gonna do. It's gonna be Hogwarts theming. Well, this is the minifigure as our host for today, which is gonna host you some Gryffindor houses, like all the houses that we have in Harry Potter. So each day, like Saturday and Sunday, there will be one or two houses on both days. Well, on that days, I'm just gonna pick out some things out of my collection of the houses, and I'm gonna show you today. So today, this is a golden minifigure as a host for today, and today, starting off with a Gryffindor tile. And another thing that I got. We'll just probably get down and see. Kyle and the host are golden minifig. We have the second thing, a Gryffindor flag and a Gryffindor gift. So yeah, this is all for today's theming video. Well, these are the things. Tomorrow, I think I'm gonna do Ravenclaw tomorrow. So that will be a video coming out soon tomorrow, which I need to record right now because tomorrow I'm going to London. Well, that's gonna be pretty amazing. Well, yeah. So, thanks for watching. As always, leave a like and subscribe. Of course, as always, leave a like and subscribe. Thank you for watching, and we'll see you soon. Bye for now. Hello everybody, Parm Rich here, back from the video. So today, another video of the Hogwarts theming. So now, we have a host called Mr. Gold Minifigure Host. So today, it's a Ravenclaw theme. As yesterday, we had the Gryffindor theme. So as yesterday, we start off with a Ravenclaw tile, which pretty awesome looking, and we have more two things to take a look at. Let's get down and I'll show you the golden minifigure standing right there. And the first thing that I got as is today, the main thing, we got a flag. And the second thing, which isn't the same thing as yesterday, we got Professor Flitwick from the Ravenclaw house, which I just searched yesterday. I was just like, which house does Professor Flitwick like teaches? And then I searched on Google of like Ravenclaw. Then I was like, boom, you gotta do Ravenclaw tomorrow. Yeah, like yesterday. So that's it for today's Hogwarts streaming video. I will be back with you tomorrow with another video, which I'm not gonna tell, which is a surprise. If you do enjoy this video, leave a like and subscribe down below. And until next time, we'll see you tomorrow. Bye for now. Hey guys, Permit to you today. It's a pack opening. And these are the packs. And then these are the minifigures in those. And I brought it from an Amazon seller, and he told me that there's gonna be one custom minifigure. I have no idea where in these, but I brought these a month ago. So there's the black, and he said there will be a green dot that will be the, like the, what do you say? The special one, special pack? And I thought, okay, a month ago, and I remember that only. And we got our trusty base to put on. Okay, let me get the, yup. And we got our, this thing. So we're gonna be moving on to the first pack. It's this one. Guys, a little bit, I'm gonna open it down because it's making a big old mess there. Okay, some packs fell down. That's not it. Oh, we got a minifigure, and sorry about that, guys, that it's not in shot, but I just cut my finger. Not now. Okay. Minifigure all built up, and back of it. This is Ultron, by the way, from Hogwarts Just Smash. Let's move on to the second pack. In the middle. Whoa. This is Lloyd from the Joe Builder. Has the back of it. And this has a face. That's another one. So, yeah. Next pack. Scarlet Witch for the build up. And another thing that I want to say, like, the seller, I just remember this, that the seller told me that there's gonna be a bunch of like fake minifigs, and I was like, yeah, totally fine, I could use fake minifigs, like they're not like 11 and stuff, but yeah, this is the back of it, and this also has a secondary face, as the Wanda or Scarlet Witch. Yeah, onto the next pack from the middle. Oh ho! That pack is approaching. There's a skull from Ninja. Figure all built up, and that's about it for him. And he has a double-sided face that I just knocked him off. Normal face. On to the next pack. Oh, it's the Batman from the Penguin Pursuit. No, it's the Batman Batboat Penguin Pursuit. Figure all built up. And this is from the Batboat the Penguin Pursuit set. And yeah, on to the next pack. This one. Okay, that wasn't, I shouldn't have cut through there, because wherever I'm filming station, I don't want so much, like, garbage and stuff. We have Harry Potter. When you figure out built up, this is Harry Potter. So yeah, on to the next pack. This one right here. Whoa, that was a pretty nice cut there. Now cut across the middle. Oh, it's a configure all built up, and that's the construction load we get. Another thing that I didn't show you, that from the Harry Potter minifigure, he had a secondary face. So yeah, let's take nothing taking, but next back. Whoa, this minifigure also has an accessory. This is from the... It's all built up. That's the Penguin. And another thing that I didn't show you guys. But Batman has a secondary face. And he has a accessory as a Batarang. He has an umbrella. He doesn't have a secondary face. On to the last pack, which is... The special pack, I have no idea what's inside this, but it's time to find it out. Okay, I'm pretty excited about this. Think we don't have to build, I know what it is. Now I'm opening it up, now I know what it is. It's a minifig, but... It's the... Okay, I knocked him up. It's the custom minifig! It's a Pervert minifig! This is the custom sick fig of me, and I'm pretty excited. I didn't thought that the seller included this. So yeah. They're gonna be in its full glory of my Granger. And yeah. And she also has a secondary face. On to the next pack. Let me get that. Wait, just a second, guys. This is kind of a weird thing. Like, I open this up, and then I open this up. There you have the pants. And then there's another Iron Man head thingy. It's a helmet, I guess. Okay, that was a pretty good shot. Okay, I'm just cutting the tape right now. Like, literally. Yeah, that's a man. And this is also a fake minifig. And I was like, yeah, dude. So this lifts up and he has a face and he has another secondary face. So now you're gonna see all the minifigures in his full for 11 minifigs in their full glory. We got Hermione Granger, Construction Loader Guy, this one, Scarlet Witch, Ultron, and these are all the fake minifigs, and I was totally, like, what do you say, like, I am totally fine with these. And this is the Iron Man, and there's Cole from Ninjago, that's the custom sick fig of me, this is Batman, Harry Potter, Penguin, and Lloyd. Thanks for watching, bye for now! Just about to record a video on this Minifig Monday figure, which is for today. Starting a series, that video is gonna be this thing. It's like a basketball court. You put this. Hey guys, from receive back from the video. So, I'm just gonna make a thing right now because it's a series of videos that I'm gonna do. It's gonna be multiple of them. First thing is Minifigure Monday. And this is just copied by, well, not copied by, but I just thought why not do it, of Brick Attack, which is an awesome channel. And next thing is Dump and Build Tuesday, which currently what I'm gonna dump isn't with me right now. Because it's my storage room, I need to get that out. So I'll get that for you for tomorrow's video. And then, like, live streaming Wednesday is gonna be awesome. Then, Mox Thursday and Building Friday. So those are gonna be the 5 days of videos which I'm gonna do. I'll just start off with a fancy little Perm Bricks mini figure, which is an awesome minifigure that I created myself with, yeah. Wait, let me get a tripod a bit front. So yeah, this is a figure. Printing on the back and on the front. And a side print. So yeah, that's a pretty cool figure if you ask me. So, you start off, if you want to make this, just get some black pants, which I got from Batman. And the torso is from the Professor Flitwick from Harry Potter Advent Calendar. And the scarf, if you ask me, is from Harry Potter Advent Calendar from the Snowman. So, yeah. From the Snowman, but you could possibly get it from Jay, but the minifigure series, it's retarded, I guess. So yeah, that's the figure, that's the hair, but this is pretty, like, not same as my profile photo of YouTube, because, like, I wanted to make a different, and yeah. And by the way, I just started a new intro, and a new thing. No, not a thing, but editing software currently I'm using was using Filmmaker Pro. Currently I am using PowerDirector. I'm using that to edit it, which gives me to do a watermark with paying, which I don't want to. I'll just possibly keep their watermark and put a, like, overlay it and put a photo right on side of the video to represent it's my video. So from now you'll see an intro, a watermark, I guess if you want to call it that, a partner from watermark, all that stuff. So yeah, and I just found out that is this Minifigure Monday, I should do this on Mox Thursday, but I passed. Why not make it today? I just built a tennis court, I guess. And I have these studs, golden studs. Possibly put them right there. Which currently, let me show you. Which currently are right there. So yeah, I'm in a shot where I need to get the tripod down. But take a look at this. This is pretty long right now. So let me get over there. Yeah, that's pretty cool. It's pretty long. My stuff is going all over. But I don't need to find them because I have a ton of them. Let me just get over it. And we'll just show mom it. And then studs are. Take a look at these golden studs. This is awesome. Yeah. Well, I could possibly mount it, right? Wait just a second, guys. This will be. So, right now, this. Get a bunch of studs and put them. I am currently seeing from the viewfinder. So, yeah. I don't want to waste a bunch of time on this mock. Bunch of studs building. Which one? I lost. I got it. So yeah, that's all the studs. That's it for today's video. Let me get this out of the way. There's a minifigure that I showed you. Yeah. So this is for today's video. And we'll see you in the next one. Bye for now. Oh man, that's not good. Bye for now. Hey guys, welcome to back to the video. So yeah, this yesterday I just did video on like the time was 2 o'clock while recording of that video, but today it's 8 o'clock because my schedule wasn't pretty good today. But Dump and Build Tuesday today, yo, yeah. I like this day because I like to build on camera, which I possibly like. This is our new host golden minifigure, which we always have for the Hogwarts theming and today. So we have our bag with pieces. I just dump it out, which I think is gonna get pretty good. But well, there, that's a pretty good build. Yeah, I didn't have the 2020 Star Wars Advent calendar, so I didn't buy it. So I did build this because I like that. So we get that right there. Put them right there. This is gonna go really cool right now because like the other parts. I just wanted to tell you that these parts are from the Harry Potter Advent calendar. So here you may be seeing some of these parts. See a chest, and some of these parts are already like used, if you want to call that. A bit build because I was playing with this. Yeah, let's just start building something. Let's see what we can build with this team today. I think this is gonna go really good because I like today. So far we've made this. I don't think this piece would be right there. We need another piece. Let's get the bag out. Now that's better. We need just another one of these pieces. It's just not a kind of a tutorial, but I'm just building that's coming in my mind right now. And like, yeah, I could build this. Like, possibly, I sometimes see in the viewfinder to see what I'm doing, but this time I have to lean over and see what I'm doing. That's not good, but
yeah,
it's kind of cool to like stand up, kind of to see what you're doing. But one of these pieces, I don't know what to call them. Like, seriously, there's so many of them. I think some parts are mixed. I don't know. I'm just gonna include this in my collection. So that'd be great for a maximum amount of parts. Let's just sit around to be the side. I just don't wanna sort right now. I don't want to right now. I'll just knock over all the minifigure, which would not be great at all. And if I want to tell something, this is a thing that I just wanted to say. Like, if I get my camera to focus, which I do not have a DSLR or a camera like that, so I'm just recording with a phone. So if I kind of go for the focus thing, I'm not gonna get it because it will take photos, which is kind of good, not good always. Yeah. So right now, I'm just gonna talk about some things, like gonna see like what do I edit with. I use like the, which app do I use for editing? I use PowerDirector. If you have seen my yesterday's video, you may be knowing that because their watermark was in one of my videos, which thank goodness I didn't got copyrighted, which was unusual. I never get copyrighted, which, yeah, also good. With 10 subscribers, like, literally, just have 10 subscribers. I haven't grown that much. Now I'm currently using the viewfinder. So, yeah, that'd be great. Yoo-hoo. Nice thing. Yeah, I don't know what I'm building right now. I'm just stacking plates on top of each other, which I don't do often. Yeah, it's kind of boring to watch this 100 minute video. It's just so much. This is gonna go real bad in editing right now because to like take a bunch of clips and add them together, which is possibly not great, but I like doing videos like this, which I possibly don't like. I am not possibly like, I'm just speaking like Professor Snape from Harry Potter, which I need to speak in normal voice. Which I think is good. Like, I never get frustrated while making these videos. Sometimes I do get frustrated, but sometimes no, I'm like, nah, nothing will happen. So yeah, the girl just fell over.
any topics that I want to talk to. Oh well, yeah, guys, I'm just a beginner. I just don't want to spend money. So I just got a watermark done without doing the money or stuff we have to give so they could do our watermark. That's why I got into Power Director and was like, do the overlay of photo and put my my profile photo of YouTube on the side. That'd be great if some of you guys would not want to spend money on just the normal watermark. That'd be great if you ask me. Or else you just don't want to use watermark apps. That'd be great too. Let me just build up a snowman unit, which I think is not gonna be pretty good. My snowman will not hang. Let me zoom in a little bit. Will not have one, which is apparently. This is my snowman. Pretty good. Yeah, let me break that. I don't want that. Would you guys like a bit of a turkey or chicken? Oh, it just fell. Would you guys want a bit of a chicken or turkey? Some cookies, you may ask. Take a look at this figure. Let me get it in my other hand, which would be great. Focus. Yeah, that's pretty good. You may worry, what are those white things on my hand? Just my skin is getting removed. The dead skin is coming out. You should ignore that. Yuppie! You got the figure on a roller skate. I have another one of these. Oh. Beard. Golden beard. I'd be working for Golden Mr. Me. Ho, ho, ho! So, I'll get this in the bag and we'll see my creations.
So guys, these are my creations that I did. Well, I didn't show this, but I was just doing a retake on a video. But on just this video, which I'm currently showing you. And I did a creation, if you want to call that. Some studs, close-up shot. With a chest. Well, we set that off camera. This, I don't know what to call this. I just built it. I don't know. It has the Hogwarts acceptance letter, a bit of a candle in the middle, profile break, some single place stacked up. I don't know. Then, would you guys want a bit of cookies? Well, that's what they're called, or crackers or biscuits. This is Lego mini figure on a roller skate or a car base. Next is our host, golden minifigure, pretty old. Why isn't it?
Guys, this is a preview of what's coming next of the Hogwarts Handbook of Harry Potter. Includes Hermione Granger minifigure. This is a preview for tomorrow. It will be there.
Hey guys, Porn Bricks here, back for another Lego video. So in today's video, we're gonna be taking a look at this Hogwarts Handbook of Harry Potter. So it includes one minifigure, Hermione Granger. And as you saw in yesterday's shorts video where I showed that this is a preview of what's coming next. So this is okay. So we'll take a look at first. I need to get the minifigure out, then we'll see.
So first up, this is a cover with some magnets right here. Then here's the book, which let me take it out. We'll take a closer look at this. I'll set this off to the side. And this, now I'm just telling that I just got this off. If you want to take this off, you could possibly take it. But I was just playing with this and I was like, nah, let's just take it off. I took this off. We'll take a look at the figure in just a minute. So yeah, this is what it looks if there's no minifigure. So yeah. So we'll take a look at that book in a minute. I'll get this figure all built up. I'll keep it on the side. We'll take a look, closer look at the book. I got this all things set it up. So we'll get a closer look at this book right now. So let's start. If you open this up, as same, but this is Scholastic Inc. dot. I don't know what's that. So I'm not gonna read this. If you wanna read, just pause it. And then you read. It says, "Welcome to Hogwarts." And then this is all the Hogwarts essentials. Then this is the all the houses. I don't know. Creators, yeah. Godric Gryffindor, Robina Ravenclaw, Hagrid Hufflepuff, Salazar Slytherin. Then Gryffindor, they show all the things. Then all else falls, take a flying car. I know that scene. The movie. Sorting ceremony. And the wand chooses the visitor. Yes, Harry Potter. Then getting to the Hogwarts Express. Then the Golden Trio. Ravenclaw. There is Nina Lovegood with her Quibbler's outfit. There's Hufflepuff. That's Cedric Diggory. Slytherin. Lord Voldemort. Oh no, I should have said that. That's Draco Malfoy. And which is Malfoy? I don't know. Narcissa Malfoy. Yeah. Narcissa Malfoy. Correct me on that. House Ghost. The Flat Frayer. The Grave Lady of Ravenclaw. The Flat Frayer of Hufflepuff. Slytherin, the Bloody Baron. Gryffindor, nearly headless Nick, which is this guy. Defense Against the Dark Arts, that's, I don't know. Leave a comment. Important spells, Expelliarmus, Stupefy, Expecto Patronum. Then you have the Defense Against the Dark Arts, the timeline of teachers. Professor Quirrell, Professor Lockhart, Professor Lupin. Yeah. I got it. No leaving a comment. Remus Lupin. Professor Moody or Professor Mad-Eye Moody. Professor Umbridge, which I don't possibly like in the movie. And Professor Snape. Then potions. Bitch, if you want to read, read it. If you want to. Severus Snape. That's Snape. I know him from the movie. I've watched him. That's Madam Hoot. Flying. That's Transfiguration. Professor Minerva McGonagall. Then Sirius Black. Peter. Pettigrew, James Potter, Reader Skeeter. Yeah, I know that. Charms, that's Professor Flitwick. Accio, Wingardium Leviosa, Aloha Mora. Then Herbology, that's Neville Longbottom. I don't know who that is. Devilsmere, Mandrakes, Gillyweed, which I know. Care of Magical Creatures and my favorite character. Hagrid. Sorry about that. Important creatures to know. If you want to read that, read it.
That's an Aquamantula Dragon's Divination. I know that, but who it is? Professor Trelawney. Which guy is the correct name? Next is Hermione Granger for the particularly ambitious student. Consider a time turn. Yeah, I know that from the movie too. Location. That's Professor. No, that's not Professor. That's. Oh, guys. I don't know who that is. Leave a comment. I think that is the next, the Black Lake, the Golden Trio. The Golden Trio means the three of them. Hermione Granger, Hagen, again, Hagrid. I like to call that. Merpeople and Grindelows. I don't know. I know Merpeople. The Great Hall, which I'm desperate to get, but I don't want to. I don't want to make a mistake of getting that. Common rooms and dormitories. If you want to read that, read it. Then we have the Gryffindor. And then library. Hermione with some books. Then the Owry, I think so. Yeah, Owry. The hospital wing. Madame Pomfrey, Hermione and Harry with the thing. Room of Requirement. Yep, I know that too. Mirror of Aset from the first or the second movie. Quidditch Pitch. I love that set too. Quidditch Hall of Fame. Oliver Wood, Harry Potter, Marcus Flint, Ron Weasley, and Ginny Weasley. Hogsmeade and Whomping Willow. If you want to read that, you could possibly read that if you want. Forbidden Forest. And Hagrid, Aragog, Harry and Ron Weasley. Chamber of Secrets. Salazar Slytherin, the Basilisk. Then the activities start from here. You have the Dumbledore read whatever that thing is. And then you get test your Hogwarts knowledge. At Crane's Car Station, which platform takes students to the Hogwarts Express? Platform 9¾. I don't wanna do this. Like, if you wanna do it, you solve it on your own. School supplies, yup, magical matching. Help Harry defeat Draco Malfoy in an epic duel. Match the spell incantation with the correct description of what the spell does. Spectral Patronum. Yeah, I don't wanna read that. So if you wanna read it, you just got to read it. Spell Scramble. I know that. Uncovering, I don't know. Uncovering, yeah. Creatures, Hagrid again. Hogwarts humor, and then again, that's George and Fred Weasley. Yeah. What's that? Yeah, school song. Hogwarts. Teach us something, please. Whether we be old or bald, or young with scary knees. I love that. I don't know what the school song is. Professor Flitwick, an answer key where you could possibly take your answers. I need to see the. Is that there? The sound is not there. Covering creatures. Then you made it. Congratulations. You've read up all things Hogwarts and even put up things Hogwarts and even put your knowledge to test. Hermione Granger would be very proud of you. I like that. And as you said, discover Hogwarts like never before. Well, I'll just possibly put this book into the cover, and then we'll take a closer look at the figure. We are the here of the point of here. I don't know what that is. I just removed this. So if you want to build this, and that's attached to the book, just pop that open.
get the cards out. And this was in a set of wands, which I took out. Oh, Hermione head. Oh, also we put her up on camera with her head on straight. So she has a pretty cool back printing and front printing and a double-sided head. A bit like scared, and on the front it's smiling. Her hair flowing here. Then I'll put the book. And this doesn't have a sticker, so that's fortunate. So yeah, that comes built it up. That is like that. In the book, get a set of wands, you just gotta take them out. The wand in her hand, which is pretty hard to do, but I didn't get a pretty hard thing. But yeah. So this is the figure of a wand. And then there's a book. This we play with. The hair, which comes up, the back. That's pretty cool, if you ask me. So yeah, so I'll get the figure and the display done, and yeah, I'll get the things all set up. So guys, overall, I like this book, and if you see it in stores, I don't think so, it's in stores till now, but. So, Aura, it's a fun thing if you want to read through, like, write the activities and play with the figure. It's awesome. And by the way, I didn't tell the price, so we'll take a closer look at the price right now because it's written right there. The price. Focus. Can't you just focus on this? Bro, just work with me, guys. Camera doesn't. Want to focus, man. This is getting really hard. Let me get a closer look. Yeah, he's getting to focus on that. Why didn't he want to focus on that? I don't know. Yeah, I'll just possibly tell it. So the price on the USD are $12.99 USD, $16.99 Canadian dollars, and the Indian price is $7 USD, but I paid it for 700 rupees, or in US dollars, if I want to convert into that, it's $7, which that was a pretty good deal if you considered this a $12.99 USD book. So yeah, I don't think for $12.99, it's not like, I don't think so. For $12.99, you're not getting a lot of it. So if you could possibly get a set for $12.99. So yeah, $12.99, you could possibly get a set. But this is more like effective if you get for $7. This is pretty cool for a minifigure, which I think has appeared only in the big sets, which is great if you want to get in on a book. So yeah, overall, I like this book, but the price, if they sell for $12.99, just don't get it because it's not worth it. And for $7, it's good. I'm not telling that the quality and the stuff is not good, but it is. Lego is awesome. Yeah, call me Lego. I need a sponsorship. Dude, I wish. So yeah, thanks for watching, leave a like, and of course, again, leave a like, and subscribe down below, and thanks for watching my videos, and we'll see you soon. Bye for now. Have a great day. Guys, this is a preview of what's coming next. I'm going to do a series about this. So this is going to be uploaded a review on this. This is set 42089 Powerboat. I'm going to do a review on this. Stay tuned for that. I'm Permrix. I'll see you in the next one. Alright, bye for now.
Hey guys, Permrix here, back for another LEGO video. So in today's video, this is not a hype up, because like always my reviews and stuff, I'm like, hey guys, no, not videos like that. And by the way, you already what on the screen is right now, Perm Bricks, just tell me. And then yeah, it's a bit long backstory, so yeah, it's just not cool. So yeah, this figure is custom made, and yeah, it's a backstory, so let's start with it. So I was watching Ashton Flash's video, if you know, check him out, linked in the description below. So I was watching one of his videos, and then yeah, then I stumbled upon like his sig fig. It was kind of cool, and I know he drawn it. That's cool too, that he drawn all that. So yeah, I love that, how he draws and stuff. And by the way, I'm a subscriber of him too. So it is cool. So then I thought, why not make of my own? And I was like, I don't want to sit down and make like draw, and then I want to make a sig fig. No, I just didn't want to do that. So I was just, and then on Instagram, this was Tommy C. Bricks. He posted a video of sorts where he was like showing this Mecha Bricks software where you can make your custom minifig. I was like, okay. And then they got onto this app, and then I had to log in. And by the way, I didn't do that. I didn't want it to do it. And then, yeah, after that, I wanted to make one so bad. So I searched on Google sites to make custom minifigs. I was like, yeah, that's awesome, dude. So I searched, and then it was like minifigs.com. I was like, okay, minifigs.com, not minifigsme.com stuff, only minifigs.com. Like, okay. And then I got onto this, it was no, you just have to not log in. And then it was like, literally, you just don't want to log in. And there it was like, you can custom make it, and then you can order it. It was kind of cool. So I custom made it, I didn't want to order anything. Then I did was like, I screenshot it, and then I got into this app called YouTube, and then I got onto YouTube, and then I searched there how to make blur photos into focusing photos. Then I got this app called After Focus. That app's awesome, by the way, not sponsored, but. And then I did it, and this was the result. It's the blurry image was like, I could possibly show you now if I swipe one time. This was a blurry picture, like literally that's blurry. Then I just cropped it, and it was like this. So yeah, that is kind of cool. Then I posted it on Instagram. You gotta check that out, linked in the description below. Yeah, that's the backstory. Then I made it, I didn't order it, and I screenshotted and photoshopped it. So yeah, that was all the thing. Alright guys, that's it for today's video. But you may be wondering, when am I gonna use this sig fig? I'm gonna use when I'm like doing like some online stuff where I'm gonna make a video on that. So yeah, so yeah, thanks for watching. By the way, my Instagram is linked in the description below. Ashton Flash's channel also is linked in the description below. Alright, thanks for watching guys. I'm Perm Bricks, and we'll see you in the next one. Wait, don't go. But that shorts video that I posted of the preview of what's coming next thingy, that's gonna come. Oh, well, bye for now. By the way, guys, bye for now.
Hey, everyone.
everybody, welcome back. My name is Prom and I'm back with you as always. So guys, today I've got a little Lego set and it's a dots one, and I picked up the black one, black bracelet. So I think I'm gonna open it up and I guess review it. So I got my trusty handy scissors, which has this cover on it, and we're just gonna cut it from right there so we can get into it. So yeah, the side's on. I think the parts are right here. Yes, this is the bracelet, and yeah, this is the band. We'll just put that on the side, and then this is like the yes, these are the pieces. I mean, look at those pieces. These are looking nice. I'll just build this up and I'll show you in the end. Hey guys, so I've done. I did build it and this is the finished model, and this is my own creation from Mark. This is kind of cool, and if you're building this, you I just not use all of them because I want to build a little dinosaur. So these were the extra pieces. I don't know. You customize in a different way, you will have like these pieces. I don't know how much you will have because it's up to you, and you're gonna customize all the stuff. So yeah, and it is pretty cool. Like that piece, it is nice. That one is nice, and this one is also nice. And yeah, this is like one of these pieces. Like these are like turquoise of sorts, and these are also kind of cool. Like they're like four, like they're like pizza pieces, like, so yeah, pizza tiles. And then it's like a Saturn, and then the diamond, and all this cool yellow. This is like a coral piece. Yeah, these are pretty cool little pieces. And wait a second, I'll just wear it off camera. It is not pretty hard to wear. You just gotta line these circles up and you just gotta pop them in. Guys, I've updated my signature figure again, and yeah, it's pretty cool looking in my opinion. Tomorrow I'm gonna upload another video. In that video, I'm gonna show you how you can build a minifigure from Mechabricks, and yeah, it's gonna be awesome. Stay tuned for that when it's gonna be coming tomorrow. So to build this, you're gonna need some plain old black legs, a torso from Harry Potter, the head is from Spider-Man Far From Home sets, and you can put a hoodie, black color hoodie, or just a plain dark bluish color cap. If you're going to enjoy today's video, hit that subscribe button as it really helps out the channel. And if you love this figure, leave a like and comment down below how you love it. And yeah, my name is Prom Bricks, signing out right now. Guys, bye for now. Alright guys, welcome back to a brand new video. In today's video, we're going to be showing you how you can build and render a Lego minifigure in Mechabricks. Let's get started with today's video. So guys, I'm going to start building the minifigure.
Guys, this is the completed minifigure that I made. And yeah, it's pretty awesome in my opinion. So yeah. Thank you guys all for watching today's video. This is Pornbrix. We'll see you in the next video. Till then, Pornbrix signing out.
What's up guys, Pornbrix back here with another LEGO video, and today we're gonna be taking a look at this set called the Cyberdrone. This set reaches for $10 in the United States. The set number is 31111. This is a created 3-in-1 LEGO set, and this has three models: a mech, a Cyberdrone, and the jet. My favorite model is the mech. What's your favorite model? Leave it as a comment down below. And yeah, in today's video, we're going to be taking a look at the mech, because that's my favorite model. Let's just unbox this. Alright, I'm opening the first one. First tape, and then the second one open it. Pretty quick, let me do that. And yeah, alright. Now let's remove the second one. Yeah, that was quick. Remove that pretty quick. This has two bags, a medium bag and a small bag. And this has three instruction manuals, as there are three builds. To be honest, my one is the mech, because that's my favorite one. I love it, it's awesome. Yeah, there are two bags, of course. I'll build this, and I will see you with the final model. So guys, this is the complete model. To be honest, this is kind of cool. So we're gonna move at the movements of this build. So the movements of this build from the legs are circle, not right left type of thing like front and back. It's circle. Nice. Pretty not cool, to be honest. And the arms are technically good, because it shows like the mech is like that. That's the box. three builds, and yeah, let's move to the arms. The arms, some ball joints, and some clip joints with a grabber thingy to grab stuff and like that. And yeah, you can open it up and close it. I'm gonna keep it like that because I love it. So yeah, so the other arm, same ball joints, clip joint, and then a blaster. Which, and let's take a look at the minifigure. The minifigure is like a robot with a transparent head and some gunmetal gray pants, which is kind of cool. I have that transparent head first time in my collection, to be honest. So the back of the mech is hollow, which is a big disappointment for me. I could possibly mod this up and put some pieces, but I don't want to because I want to keep it clear. Nobody's gonna see the back, so it's, yeah, nobody's gonna see the back. So you can put that from the front. You can mod this up if you want to. It's your choice. So yeah, let's just put the minifigure inside. And to be honest, that's a big disappointment for the back. I do not love that at all. So yeah, follow me on Instagram if you want to chat with me. Come on Snapchat, I'm there always. Till then, Pomeritz out. But let me show you the box. Let me get the box. So this is the box. And yeah, my name is Pomeritz. See you in the next video. Till then, bye.
Guys, we just hit 40 subscribers. Let's go. Thank you for all the support. Wait a minute. You guys should do this. Yes, sir. You should do this. And we'll see you in the next one. Peace out.
Give the sub button a little punch or else 3, 2, 1. OMG.
Guys, I know I'm a bit late to this. But yesterday was my channel anniversary. Please be sure to subscribe. But I know I haven't been uploading because you can see. Last video was 2 weeks ago and the last video was 6 months ago, man. My last review. And then we hit 40 subscribers for 4 weeks ago and I just posted the short. That was 2 weeks ago. Because I just been with my stuff lately, like school and stuff like that. That's why I've been uploading. So yeah, thanks for supporting me for the last, you know, 1 year. It's been 45 subscribers. Okay, I'll see you in the next one. Peace. Subscribe.